Welcome, and congratulations on your acceptance to the University of Chicago. For students who are interested in pursuing a career in medicine, there are a number of standard requirements for all medical schools. You'll be expected to complete a year of humanities, a year of biology, a year of chemistry, a year of organic chemistry, a year of calculus, or another math, and a year of physics. You'll also be expected to take a quarter of biochemistry. It's important to note that AP credit for physics is generally not accepted by medical schools. If you decide to use AP credit for General Chemistry 1, you should be aware that your prospective medical school may expect you to take an additional quarter of inorganic or physical chemistry to complete their chemistry prerequisite. Your first year schedule will likely include humanities, chemistry, calculus or a math course, and later on in the year, biology. There are different options for fulfilling the biology requirement, and your college advisor, in combination with our office, can help cover those with you and determine what the best pathway is for you as the year goes on. Your major does not matter as far as medical schools are concerned. Major in a science if you feel compelled to do so and love it, but if your first love is history, even if you know you want to go to medical school, it's not difficult to fit the pre-med requirements as well as the requirements for the major itself. It's still a good idea to start on the pre-med requirements from your first quarter, usually with chemistry. Make it a point to touch base with UChicago Careers in Health Professions once the school year begins. You'll see us around during orientation week or can stop by our office later on in the quarter. We often also get asked how to make the best first start when you're coming to the University of Chicago as a student thinking about medical school. The best advice we can give you is get here, settle in, find your friends, find food, figure out how to do your laundry, get settled in your classes. Once you have that underway, we'll be more than happy to talk with you about adding on additional experiences and opportunities. Once again, congratulations. We look forward to meeting you soon and working with you over the next 4 years.